It's over. Never hurt anyone ever again. Hehehehe